concept of deafness with a capital D versus deaf with a small letter D. The second, what is Filipino Sign Language? And also other related visual modes of communication. And the third part will be the importance of FSL, or Filipino Sign Language, the meanings or meaning-making attached to this, and related to the identity of deaf Filipinos. Now, I'm going to ask for help from the interpreter.